Okay, here we are at the Columbus Zoo. Hi, Justin. Is it cold out? As you can see, there are no animals at the zoo. The polar bear's not there. The polar bear's not there. She just had a baby, so she's in her den. It's about 10 or 20 degrees out here. I can't tell. With a wind chill factor, it's got to be 50 below. But Justin wanted to come to the zoo. February the 10th, 1985. Stevie! Hi, Stevie.
Come on, Stevie.
Here we go. Why don't you hold his hand so he'll walk back this way? Uh-oh, he's gonna have cold hands. Aren't they cute? They're building a Wendy's here this summer. This is the birdhouse. They're plowing it down, gonna build a new one. And here's where they used to have the concessions. They're all wrecked. And over there's the gorilla villa. I'll take you over
See, it's
there.
all full of ropes and stuff for them to swing on. And then there's that little thing over there that takes them into their house.
Where?
As you can see, there's no gorillas out either. How you doing, Justin? Are you cold yet?
Not yet.
All right. Do you want to go home?
No.
What do you want to do?
Want to see that gorilla thing.
Okay, let's go. This is Wyandotte Lake across the street here. That's the Wild Tide, which is a great big giant swimming pool. I'll show you this again in the summer when we come. What are you doing? Why don't you get out of the snow? You might fall in. Come on. Believe it or not, the zoo has improved tremendously. Kind of hard to tell. But you'll see it when I show you in the camera. Snow blowing the driveway. February 13th, 1985. Jack just made him cry. Stevie, hi.
Did it crash, Dad?
Yeah, we gotta take it out and fix it.
Gotta take the wood.
Broke it. What a bummer.
Yeah. The
Today is March 1st, 1985. And this is Stephen Miller. And he's 13 months old. Stevie? This is our tree that fell on our phone line. The snow all just melted a few days ago. Yeah?
Or he can crash. Or he crashed. He got hooked.
What happened to your kite?
There you fixed it.
That's good.
What's new?
You know what we forgot, Justin?
What?
We forgot to find the eggs that the Easter Bunny hid. Do you know where they are?
I see one right there.
Where?
That big one right there.
Which big one?
That's not an egg. Are you talking about this? Stevie? You want to see the Easter Bunny, where he hid the eggs?
Let's see where the Easter Bunny hid the eggs? Huh? Come on. Don't find the ones out the middle. Look and see if you can find some Easter eggs.
Okay, you're supposed to pick up the eggs and put them in your basket.
Careful, you trip over
it. Do you see any eggs, Justin?
I found one.
All right. Hey. That's mine, isn't it?
What's that on your neck? What is it?
A necklace that he thinks candy off.
Great. Do you want to put that egg in your basket?
Yes.
Okay. Stevie, show us your birdie. Shake.
What's that he's got?
It says new birdie.
Shake it, Stevie.
Do you see any more eggs? Ah!
Oh, I see one.
Did the Easter Bunny have another one?
Stevie, you want to find an egg?
Dan, why don't you help Stevie find a couple eggs?
Come on, let's go find some eggs. In this way. Come on.
Who?
No. Stevie, find an egg. Let's go find an egg. Come on.
This one's for me.
Great.
Because I made these two.
Let me see that birdie.
I don't see one.
I see one right in the middle of the floor.
Nothing is
That's the one you got with your basket, isn't it?
Roll to Steven.
Tell Jack what you got in that this morning.
No, I got in that morning boots.
Oh, let me see.
His boots are in the bathtub. You already used them all up.
Oh, that's nice. Shake me.
Oh, I found one.
Great. You're finding a lot.
Yeah. Oh, these boys have one here.
Come on, Stevie.
Is this for me?
Yeah.
Here. Is your friend an egg? Here, Steve. Look, there's an egg.
Yeah, that's a big boy.
Ooh.
Jack.
That's the mommy and daddy's egg. Stevie found a chicken in his. What is it, Stevie? Ooh, marshmallow. Mmm. Stevie, did you crack the egg? Justin, do you see any other ones around there? Stevie's allowed to find some too.
How's come the parrot doesn't stay on the guy's arm?
I heard another crack. I don't know, I tried to put that parrot on his arm all morning.
Well, you have to glue it on.
Yeah.
Okay, just put him in the basket. Do you see eggs, Stevie?
Yeah.
Where's the baby?
Yeah, that's out here.
Yeah, that's a big boy. Big boy.
Is it good to eat?
Yeah.
I can't get it in.
Stevie found an egg.
Can I put this in this basket here?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, it's up there by the owl. Thanks, Jack.
This one's for me.
Okay, I'll put it in your basket. You'll put it in your basket, sure. Maybe I'll put some in Stevie's basket.
Justin, do you like eggs?
What?
Do you like eggs?
Uh-uh.
Do you like to find them, though?
Yeah.
Okay, find some more.
I found one.
Ooh, that's a neat one.
Do you like that kind of eggs?
Yeah.
Well, you open it up, water's going to spill on you.
What?
Water's going to spill all over you.
It's not got water in it.
It is, because I fill it with water.
The Easter Bunny fills those, Jack.
Oh.
What's in it, Justin?
And this.
Great.
Ooh.
Stevie found one too, huh?
There's another one right on the other side of the plate.
Where?
Mmm, yum yum.
I found one.
They're gone. Are they gone? Well,
I found one for me.
I don't see the one in the plate.
Great.
Watch out, just for me.
Yeah, what's in that one?
Bear and beans.
Great.
This one's for me.
Yeah.
What's that, Stevie? Stevie can't talk. His mouth's so full.
More beans.
More beans, huh?
For me.
Yeah.
I found two.
Great.
Jesus, this for me?
Yeah, Justin, all the ones that you find are for you.
Ooh, are these ones you can keep for next year?
No, unless you want them to be rotten. They're hard-boiled.
Oh, I found one.
Great.
For me.
Yeah, you want to save it for later?
What's this offer?
Yeah.
How about the other couch? you see anything over there?
Nope.
You don't? Maybe you better
rechargeable battery.
Walk behind it.
Can you recharge these?
Walk in there? Real slow.
Yes.
Behind it?
I found one.
What rechargeable means?
A Play-Doh one. Is this for
I mean, will this work in this thing?
Sure.
For
I got
you.
Another one upstairs.
That's for you, Justin. We can all share them, though, since you don't like to eat them.
I got another one upstairs.
I found one. I found two.
They're Phoebe. Pretty.
Phoebe.
Did you have fun making those eggs?
Yeah.
And then who hid them for you?
I see one.
Phoebe.
Where do you see one?
Well, I'll put those down, and then you'll have to look up high, look down low, go back in the corner.
A good place to put those down would be?
In the basket.
In the basket.
For these, this one,
Stevie found one.
Okay, look. You ever seen hands that went up like this together in this room?
Yay!
I see an egg by those hands.
Two of them.
Stevie found two.
Where?
Back there where I told you to go look.
What?
Now stand on the couch to get it near those hands.
Got a runny nose, don't you, boy?
Don't hang on the shelf.
That's because his mouth is so full he's forced to breathe through it.
Atta boy.
Did you get one, Justin?
Yeah, you really had to look for that one.
Wait.
Good.
Where's the other one?
Well,
did we let's see. All
did you look down in that corner over there?
Where?
Near the birds.
Here we are again at the zoo. There's the polar bear. It's April the 11th, 1985. What? Yeah. He's probably sleeping. Stevie? Stevie? What's that? Steven? Say hi, bear. Hi, bear. You guys want to see some more bears? You want to see the bears? Come here.
Steve. No, no, Steve. Stevie.
Stevie, looky. Stevie.
Stevie.
The bear's taking a bath. No. Say hi, bear. Hi, bear. I don't know.
That bear is tall.
Are they big? Let's see if he's going to shake.
What?
Let's see if he will shake.
That bear?
Yeah.
What's
he's probably just cooling off.
When will he shake?
What's that, Stevie? Yeah. The baby polar bear.
What?
Around the corner?
How did he go down there? Would he fall under?
He might. Bears like to swim. Are you swinging, Stevie? Want to get down? They all done. Wanna go jump, Stevie?
Mom.
Do you need a push?
What?
Do you need a push? Why don't you and Stevie go down the slide? What are you guys doing?
We're gonna ride. Let's do that again, Mom.
You want me to pull you again? Okay, here it comes. Is that fun? Yeah. With 2 feet?
Yeah.
Okay, just a minute.
Cheers!
Whee!
Cheers!
again.
Good. How about a knee drop?
What?
On your knees. Yay! It is April the 26th, 1985. And this is Justin. He's 4 years old. He went to school today with his football clothes.
There's the doggies, Mom.
There's the doggies over there. And there's Stevie over there, swinging away. He likes those dogs. He also likes the swing. Steve doesn't want to jump on the tramp right now. Okay, I will. Baby, do you see the dogs? Stevie, do you want to go jump? And go see Daddy? Yes. Yes. That's a straddle, yeah. You're doing fine. Yay! And here goes Stevie. Yep.
I can't do it all by myself.
Wow. It's pretty scary.
What?
It's pretty scary. Uh-huh.
Whoa! Thank you.
Is that scary? He'll be 15 months old next week. Jess is 4 years old in 3 months. Stevie loves to do everything that Justin does. No. That's Jack's stuff. We're going to leave it there. It's my seat, but it's Jack's bike.
What?
It's our seat, but it's Jack's bike.
What?
Come here, and I'll talk to you. Stevie will get up by himself.
Mom. Oh, Mom.
Justin?
What?
Are those your sparklers?
What?
Are those sparklers?
Sparkler what?
Sparkler fireworks? Are they sparklers like Uncle Dave gave ya? Great. Hi, Stevie. Stevie is not a drum set.
What?
Stevie is not a drum set.
Are you?
No, I'm not either. Justin? Don't make me mad.
What's that, Stevie? Justin? Hey, Justin.
What?
Let's see you jump over it.
Okay. Why are you cold, Derek? I'm not letting you cool off. What? I'll be out in a minute.
Yay! Is that fun?
Yeah.
Stevie? Hi. What's that? Daddy? What's that? You crashed?
Yeah. I think I was
dead. Oh, Stevie killed the car wash again. You need some help, Stevie? Okay. Help? Say, Mom. Mom. Say help, Mom.
What? Come on, Mom.
Say Mom.
What?
Stevie?
Mom, please.
Yeah? Are you washing your bike, Justin? Stevie, do you want to go night-night?
No.
Bye, Justin. Oh, Here comes Stevie to the car wash. You gonna wash your car, Stevie? Maybe the car wash is too cold for Stevie. Today's July the 19th, 1985.
I talked to Grandma.
I'm just talking to the camera. Bye. I guess Stevie doesn't want to go to the car wash. Show Mommy how fast you can go. Hi, Stevie. Hi. Stevie always tries to keep up with Justin. Today's July 21st, it's a Sunday. Justin skied for the first time today on a disc, and we'll take pictures of that next time he goes skiing. Hawk, are you being Street Hawk?
Yeah.
Who are you being? Who are you?
Jennifer.
Jennifer?
Yep.
Do you like your three-wheeler?
Yeah.
Do you want to tell me what you did today?
No, I did.
What'd you do? You did?
Yep.
On a disc?
Yep.
Did you get up all by yourself? Daddy helped?
No, he helped.
I helped?
Yeah.
How did I help?
I
Oh. So I
gotta get you. Talk to you later. Stevie's all covered with ketchup from his dinner. He had steak and fries and corn on the cob. This is our house. Our big tree. There's Barbara's house. And the boat that Justin skied behind today. Maybe Stevie doesn't want to race.
Well, I'm going ahead and race.
Are you going to win?
Yep.
Great. Do you see a birdie? Beep beep. Beep beep. Yeah. Stevie? Hey, Stevie. Stevie's cozy coupe. It works like a Flintstone car. Foot power. Oh no!
I think I'm okay.
Great.
I'm okay.
I'm glad you're okay. Stevie, can you kick? Whee! Yay!
Yeah. Nah.
What?
Nah.
What?
Nah.
Are you all done? Do you want to get out? Can you splash? Kick, kick, kick. Jump, Stevie. Jump. Today's July 25th, 1985. One, two, three, jump! What's the problem?
Stevie wants the water out. Stevie wants the water out.
He does.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah? Don't get me wet, Stevie. Stevie, squirt Justin. Are you guys having fun?
We can use my squirt. Can I get it?
You can get it.
Okay.
Hurry back. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Did you get your ski rope, Justin?
What?
Did you get your rope? I can't stand close because Stevie will get me wet.
Don't squirt me. Oh, I got a good idea.
What?
We could change it up to the pool.
Yeah, we could.
Oh, I got a good idea.
You want me to help you?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you fall?
Yeah.
Where's Justin? Show me how you swim with your face under the water.
What?
Show me how you swim with your face under the water.
Okay. I fall with my face under the water.
All right. Good job. Stevie, do you have some boats?
I might need a mask.
Did it hurt your nose? Stevie. Stevie, can you say hi, Mommy? Did you still get water in your nose?
No. Because of this mask.
Great.
This mask's got a nose.
Boom.
My ears pulled water in the mask.
Yeah?
So I need to wear it like this shirt off.
Yeah.
This will work.
Stevie, is that your boat? Today is August the 9th, 1985. Mamma's coming next week, and after that we're going to Florida. Closing on our condo the 30th. And we can't wait. Boom. Boom. Bless you. Swim, Stevie. Kick, kick, kick. Uh-huh.
Bigger.
When you stretch it out, it makes it bigger, and when you squeeze it the other way, it's littler. Why don't you and Stevie swim around in circles? Pretend you're sharks.
Sharks don't swim around in circles.
How do sharks swim?
They swim straight.
What if they're in a big circle tank? Okay, you sing the song.
Yeah, you sing it. I sing it?
No, I'm waiting for you.
You sing it.
I don't want to sing right now.
Why don't you?
Because I don't know the words.
The math gives them. When they fall underwater, each will kiss our back, 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 back.
Who skis like that?
Dave.
Yeah?
Yeah, you me.
Does David fall like that?
No.
No?
He fell backwards like that.
He fell backwards?
Yep. While the baby I saw was that.
Maybe Stevie wants to ski. Stevie, do you want to go ski? She says, no thanks. I'll just play with my boat. He's trying to put the motor on the boat.
What?
Stevie is trying to put the motor on the boat. Yay!
Stevie, I'll help you. I'll help you.
Yeah, he's pretty smart for a little kid.
If he walks back here, doesn't he?
Uh-huh. Steve says, can I ski for a second?
Steve, where's the pistol belt? Steve doesn't need it. Look at him! Look at him, Steve!
That's so you don't fall down? Say cheese. Oh, where's Justin? Where's Justin?
Hi.
Got
wire in my ear.
Oh well, just dump it out. Bye. Bye-bye. Stevie, say bye-bye, Mom. not talking today. Bye-bye. What does a kitty say?
Meow.
What does a kitty say, Stevie?
Meow. Just
meow. I want Stevie to tell me. Say here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Meow. Where's your bunny?
Up there.
Where's the bunny, Steve? Do you want to play with the ball?
No.
Okay. Bye-bye.